The day that they first laid her keel was when her life begun. Built and shaped by craftsmen of canvas and of wood. Her name would be the Bluenose, she was christened where she stood. Oh, the Bluenose sails again. The pride of the maritime, her sails are full of wind. Oh, the Bluenose sails again. A ship of grace and beauty, this lady of the sea. Her rivals would be many, but not as great as she. With Captain Waters and his crew, ages young and old, they sailed on to victory, many times we're told. Oh, the Bluenose sails again. The pride of the maritimes, her sails are full of rain. Like any lady of the class, she had her pride and soul. She'd rather die with honor than live with her name's gold. When racing days were over and a freighter she would be, she took her life on starry night in the Caribbean Sea.
Conceived and written by Fred Marsland, narrated by Pat Connolly, and is a production of Marsland Professional Services.